We are a nation of plenty.
We are a church of plenty.
And we are called to help.
As in 1 Timothy 6:18, we are called there to do good, to be rich in good works,
to be generous and ready to share.
As followers of Jesus, we exist to be a blessing to those who are in need. We have an incredible opportunity to be the hands and feet of Jesus by helping people who are in desperate need this winter.
We are partnering with the Red Cloud School in South Dakota. The school is located on the Native American Reservation, Pine Ridge. We will be serving directly with the Lakota tribe, which is one of the poorest tribes in all of the country.
Unemployment rate is 80%. Life expectancy is 48 years for men, 52 for women. Lowest in the Western Hemisphere. Rate of suicide is 4 to 5 times the national average.
We are asking you to share out of your abundance to donate coats, scarves, hats, and gloves. These donations would go directly to the K through 8th graders of the Red Cloud School.
This would be of great help to their community in providing enough winter gear to go out and play for any period of time.
We are also planning to gather small Christmas presents for them.
There are 110 students enrolled in this school, and the tribe's economic situation is so low that they rarely receive Christmas gifts. A holiday that kids so love to open gifts is not possible for these kids.
A few small gifts that have been requested by students at Red Cloud are Legos, drawing supplies, sports equipment, science kits, Crocs, and are more listed on our harveststudents.org website.
Our church and our families have been incredibly supportive, and now it's our turn to extend that support to others.
So join us right now in helping those in need.